want to respond nicely. So, should we have you do like the whole process from cutting the metal?
No, probably.
That's $8.50. So, okay, so the process starts with the blank card. It needs to have the hole punched in it.
Okay.
And that's the punch for that denomination.
Oh, wow, you made this?
No, these you can buy at like Michael's, or if you do it from the bottom, then, yeah, if you hold it like that, then you can see.
Okay.
And insert it like that.
Oh.
And then you can center it nicely.
Why are you able to? Oh, because these are designed for some other purpose, right?
Yeah, those are they're general crafting.
Oh, that's here.
And so there's different sizes. This is a 1-inch. I should have prepared this better, but we're gonna have to open up a pack of 100 laminates. So that's a laminate pouch, and it has to be opened up like a book first.
Okay. Okay.
And insert the card.
Okay.
And then take one of the pieces of the metal.
Woo!
That's a pre-measured piece.
You make these yourself?
Yeah, I cut them. I use a gunpowder scale to insert. It comes in a roll, and I straighten it out and insert it to find where I can cut it.
So, and that's right.
Yeah. And then wrap it in one of the protective sleeves.
Okay. Okay.
And then feed it through the folded edge first.
Ah.
And it'll grab it and pull it through. And when you get good at it, you can do one card preparation in the amount of time it takes for one card to go through.
I see. Yeah.
So you can keep the machine running at 100%.
Do you ever get tired? Do you ever get tired of doing it? I
mean, oh yes.
Yeah, I bet. It's, right. Do you have assistants at all? Or?
I have hired some people on a temp basis.
When you get those $4,500 orders,
well, yeah. Well, or most of the time, I just do it myself and you sit there.
All
for
right,
hours.
Here we go. Yes. Money!
And near perfect job.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Thank you.
Fabulous. So creative.
And you may keep that one. That's yours.
Thank you very much. Yeah. This is great entrepreneurship.
And actually, one of the options that somebody was saying that we should be doing is having people like write things on there, or we have blank cards that people could.
Okay. So we could have one for laissez-faire books or anything like that.
Oh yeah, we can do what's called co-branding.
Uh-huh.
So, you know, these are some of the examples. Patriot Silver, the Libertarian Party of New Hampshire, the Free State Project was our first co-brand. We have the Silver Calculator app.
And many of these, they serve as money in specific occasions, right? So, like Porkfest, everybody's spending them everywhere, right? Yeah. But otherwise, the uses are limited for now, right? But
it's continually growing.
Continually growing.
And now we have the franchise opportunity. This is our first franchise, so we're expanding into that business.
So what's interesting, though, is that money began in an act of entrepreneurship itself. I mean, Carl Winger describes this. It's not as if it's just an anonymous organic process, money magically appears. No, it's because smart people go, hey, here's a cool thing. This could work for indirect exchange. It's like a business, you know, it's entrepreneurship.
And whoever made that first connection of, we can use this, that was a real genius move.
Yes, right, it is. But the process never ends. Just because the state owns all the money and makes all the money doesn't mean that monetary entrepreneurship is over.
It can
begin again whenever the money fails, starts to fail. Then you've got people like you who step in.
And we've got, you know, an example here. This is one of the earlier versions of our card.
Right.
And you can see on the back, you know, it's fairly plain. The newer versions are a nicer design. And we have the QR codes on the back.
Right.
So people can find the Silver Calculator app or use the other QR code to directly find out the value of the card.
To convert it into any other currency.
Yeah.
Dollars, yen, euros, Bitcoin.
Yes.
And you have a good relationship with the Bitcoin community.
Oh, absolutely.
Yeah. So you have a kind of a combination of high-tech digital currency with this sort of ancient value of precious metal.
And they
working together.
They complement each other very well.
Yeah.
And they totally eliminate the need for any of the government money.
Yeah.
So we're very happy about it.
You're a great man and a great hero. What you've done, congratulations to you.
Thank you.
I'm excited about it. I think I'm just going to finally do the article that I should have done last year.
That would be fantastic.
What I like about it is that because it's just a piece of metal
right.
on a card, there's no like registration or anything.
That's
it's
right.
It's just metal.
Yeah.
So I love that part about it.
Yeah, that's beautiful.
So you don't need it, yeah.
So thank you very much. That was a lot of fun, and thanks for the extra little subsidy from.